Trigger, Cal, we've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number 1 and I'm stuck as number 2? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Half of us are resupplying. We need
We're near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy! Hurry it up!
Strider 3, engaging.
Cyclops 3, engaging.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
Smash up that whole thing.
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chicks say. Whoa, latch on.
Cyclops 4, dodge that attack!
regret that decision.
This one's a goner.
We lost 60% of our air defense weaponry. We can't hold out much longer. Call for help ASAP.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
They have a lock on me.
Use this chaos to your advantage. The enemy will hesitate to fire if you keep on them close.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
The E-platform has lost most of its anti-air capabilities. Time to stick a fork in it.
All right.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Teaching our hatchling how to fly?
You knock that off, would you?
Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great war hero. There was once an Erujian ace known as the King of the Skies. Every pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing. Scary. They knew the true fear that an animal feels when it is being hunted by a predator.
What about people who face him in an actual dogfight?
No pilot came back alive.
I'm not sure I buy that.
enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
Go. We'll swap those flies down into the drink.
They took a bite out of me. Breaking.
Enemy has a radar lock on me.
Locked on.
Abandoned my sight.
Nickel.
Strider 2, look out behind you!
Enchanted main lock!
2 minutes remaining.
I've been spiked.
Target's in machine gun range. Strider 1, missile! Man, they're behind you!
Looks like we've taken out a third of the enemy fighters. And it's mostly thanks to Strider 1.
Attack missed!
Fox 2!
Bandit down! Nicely done!
Escape the rock! Breaking away!
Enemy fighters down by 30%.
The enemy there gets only their downfall. It's time we take the fight to them.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.